Hello everybody and welcome back to Tiny and Big, Grandpa's Leftovers. It seems that beach is the only way. Go on, we will surely find Big on the other side. Come on, pull it. What are you doing, man? Gnash. Oh, here comes Big. Smush. Blimey, he's still alive, but you won't stop me, nerd. Tiny, nerd yourself. Now give me back my pants, you lousy thief. Never, you are too weak to handle their powers anyway. Powers? What does he mean by powers? Yes, powers, I will show you. What the hell? What's going on? Quit your stuttering, dumbwit. Just cut those stones before they hit you. Aim and they'll freeze for a short time. Ooh, cut the floor. Oh, cut the floor is on. I have to cut the floor is on to make him fall. There we go. Damn it. Well done, get after him. Come no closer, nerd. Oh. Wanna get over there. There we go. What are you waiting for? Coward. Come closer, nerd. Not just yet, Mr. Big. Not just yet. Try and get me. What are you waiting for? Where is he? Oh, he's under. He's over there. Guess he's far away. Cut it. Nah, don't worry. You don't have to cut it if you can dodge. See if we can get him good music. There we go. Oh, he's got a good shoot better than that. Come on. Oh, took so close. Careful. Ah, what a cut. Cutting down from the pillar. There we go. Oh, damn it. Coward. Ah, I'll get there. I'll get there. You just wait. Chicken. Oh, but I see I can also get that. Oops, I cut this one as well. All right, hold on. No, coward, you just stay there, Big. I'll come get you. Okay, jump. There we go. We got it. Can I go back now? Yeah, yes I can. Yeah, sweet. Coward, hey, you keep quiet, Big. I'll deal with you just in a minute. You just chill, my friend. Just chill. Come on. No. Okay, screw it. We'll just cut this. And then we'll get down, yeah. There we go. Oh, he's way over there. These ones have rocks on. Let's bring that rock towards me. There we go. You want those pants, coward? Whoa. Pest control. Why are there so many of these? There's so many of them. You'll burst in us. Okay, is there any more stones here? No. Okay, cut him down. Can I cut him down from there? I think I can. Nope. Chicken, there we go, we got you. Prepare, the pants will stone you. No. Oh, cut him down, yeah, I can't from you. Whoa! Careful, he will kill you, yeah? Only if I get hit. Okay, now he makes like a bunch. Oh! Come on! Really? Another cut. Here we go, damn it! Ah, we got him that time. Oh, okay, these are close together, okay, so I don't have to worry about these ones, but this one I have to worry about. Yeah. Push, stop. Oh, man. Wait quickly before it falls. Do I count as weight? Whoa. Cut him down. Whoa. Damn it. Whoops. Wait, hold on. Now we connect those two, yeah. Yeah, we got our boring stone. I can't cut him from here. Ah, he's too far away. Okay, now we have to aim it first. We have to aim the, yeah, like that, and then we have to push it. Okay, launch! There we go. Big, handle this, oh! Nice, okay. Cut him down. There we go, 5, damn it! Can I bring that over here? I don't know. Let's see. Can it work? I think so. Yeah, it can. Here's another one down there. With each jump closer to the pyramid, I feel the power of the pantings increasing. Soon I will be unstoppable. But I'm afraid you won't live long to see me ruling this beautiful brown desert. For you'll get smushed now. Whoa, that one's big, that one's big. Cut it, cut it. Yes, whoa. Yes, whoa. I have to cut him down from the pillars. Oh, man. Okay, at least we start from here. Okay, cut it, cut it. Yeah. I'm trying, dude. Whoa. Oh, but he picks it up again, man. So you have to dodge, you have to dodge it. And if I cut these in half, there we go, and he falls, there we go. Damn it. Okay, but he falls there. There again, cut, quickly. Oh! And again, cut sideways, and he falls nice. Same business here. Cut. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm cut. Don't think it's over yet. I'll reach the pyramid and smoosh you there. Yeesh, that was rough. Okay, let's go get this rock over here. There's a boring stone. Here we go. Come on. Okay, because they're pests, right? Yeah, they're apparently pests. I don't know how true or untrue that is. Man, don't kill myself in the process. What are they? I don't know. There we go. Ooh, this is tricky. Come on, come on, come on. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Okay, but there's a rock over there, but there's a rock over here as well. So there's rocks down here and there are rocks up here. Okay, whoa, careful, careful. Jeez, you. There's one. Oh, there he is. Whoa, 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 careful. Okay, cut him down. There we go. You cut him down 11 times, that's worth an achievement. Backs down and always does what the game designers wants him to do. Even if it's not necessary. Oh, so you don't have to cut him. Apparently they're saying you don't have to cut him. Nah, you pushed it too far. Ah, I wanted to make a breach. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, ah. How about these pieces? Can I pull these pieces? Yes, I can. No, ah. Just pull it a little bit. You're pulling it too far. There we go. Okay. So what are they saying? That if I only... Oh my word, what? Oh man, no ways. So they're saying if I just run up to him, that'll take care of the hole. That'll take care of the hole. So I don't have to cut him down. Yeah, so apparently if I just go close, he will fly away. Oh, oh, don't fall down. Okay, okay, so I'll pick this up. You pick that up, we'll watch where we're going. Oh, I see. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, but we have to... What? What was that? Did you see? Damn it. No, 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 I cut it. I cut the rock. I cut the rock. Oh, okay. Cut the rock, cut the rock, cut the rock. Yeah, I'm trying to cut the rock. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that you threw it in the sky. Okay, so just jump. Oh, no, so close. Come on, dude. Learn how to jump, Tiny. Yeesh. Damn it. Just run, dude. Just... Whoa. Just run, dude. Just run. Just run, and then I'll have to come back. Yeah, then I'll have to come back. Whoa, yes. Come on. Okay, where is he now? I don't know. Oh, the rocks are above me. Yeah, I can see. Chill, bro. Chill, 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 chill. How is it not necessary? It is necessary. Oh, come on. This is nonsense. Just cut him down. Yeah, yeah, it's easier said than done, bro. Like, look at that. Like, where is he? What? He dropped the rock. He dropped the rock through this pillar over here. Okay, so I just have to hurry. I just hurry, dude. There we go, he left. Okay, thank... Finally. Okay, he's dropping everything at me. Oh! Cut it, cut it, cut it! Oh, that didn't work! Oh! Stay here, stay here, stay here! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, listen, there are tapes over there. I'm not gonna go further until I get those tapes. So just careful, this thing can still kill me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, there we go. Mm. Okay, we can push this a little forward. Nah, that's too far, that's too much. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. That's what we wanted, yeah. Cool, what's this one? An ancient game machine. Where am I? No time for questions. Play. Slice all the stone pigeons before they hit the floor. What? Pound. Oh, does that count? That's one gun. Focus on the next one. Oh, my distance is my problem. I can only cut a certain distance. Oh. Yeah, as long as you click on them, yeah, I have to just click on them, then they freeze. Come on. Oh, yes, nice. Where? I can't see it. Oh, there. Clay pigeons, well done. Now return to the gate of winners. Clay pigeons, okay. That was fun. You did a pretty good job, well done. No, don't destroy that, that's how I get back. Oh, I thought I could cut the machine, but apparently I can't cut the machine. How odd. There's my tape. Oh, there's the tape. Ganache. He's big, trying to kill me from there. It looks like it. Yeah, but he's way out of range, dude. Oops, but so am I. Can I even get back? I hope so. I mean, at least I have this very, very powerful laser. And hook, come on. Nah, that's not gonna work. Nah, just do this and then just push it a little bit. Doesn't need to be all the way, just push it a little. And make sure it doesn't fall off the edge. Ah, like that. Oh, come on. Maybe this one? Oh, this is becoming way harder than it's supposed to be. Okay. And push. There we go. Okay, it's because I want to go that way. Whoa, 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 easy. I got stuck here. I'm running into problems here because I get stuck. Oh, whoa, 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 why is it so violent? It's being tilted. You're pivoting it. Okay, here we go. Okay, I guess I can. Oh, dude, whoa. Okay, I don't want to push away all of it, because I actually need some of it to get across. Don't do that. Yeah, well, how was I supposed to know that I was supposed to cut it in half? Come on. Can I even get from there to there? I don't know. I don't think you can anymore. Ah, man, do I have to do the lever over now? I want to get over there, but can I? It'll be rather tricky, but I think I can, actually. No, see, it's too far. If I fall that far, I'll die. Fly, let's fly, let's fly! No, come on. Really? Oh, it's two pieces. Oh, that's why. Come on! Shoot it. No, that's not the right way. Can I drop from here to there? No, you'll die, see? Ah, this is frustrating. What if I cut this bridge in half? I don't know. Let's try. Oh, that was such an awesome... that would have been cool. So I can cut this bridge off. I wanted to... Yeah, okay. Okay, come on, jump. Oh! I want to go get that tape over there. Yeah, I know, but I think it's too late. You think so? Yeah, I don't think you can do it for now. And even, can we rocket surf? Nah, I don't think you can. Wait, hold on. Come on, man, we can do it. We can do it. Nah, now your angle is wrong. Oh, now my controls are inverted. Hold on. Okay, come on. I just need to make it all the way over there. Oh, that was so close. That was so close. Yes, that was close. Come on. We can make this. We can do this. Come on. You have to let it push you, right? And then you need to jump at the right time. Let's put it there. You need to jump at the right time. No. And you need to do it in one shot. You can't, unfortunately, throttle the rocket. You have to hold it in and go through it one shot. If you just stayed on it. Yeah, but it isn't as easy as you might think. Come on, one more. Come on, this will go down as one of the coolest things I've ever done. Hold on. You see, I'm not fast enough. It slides underneath. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna be obsessed with this now. It's too bad. It's too bad. You'll have to watch me do this now over and over again. Because it's so cool. Come on, we're so close. We're so close. I can taste victory. And you know what? What if I just push it like all the way almost to the edge and just boost it like mini boost it? Like, what do you mean? Like, you know, like just push it, right? Until it like almost falls off. Like here. I mean, then I only need to boost it like a little. Oh, we made it. Ah, and I get new music. That's too soft. Ah, that's unfortunate. Can I get up here as well? Because I think there's a rock over here. Boring stone. Don't pull it all the way down. Come on. There we go. Whoa. Pull. There we go, sweet. Is he flying back? Yeah, he's flying back. Oh, okay. Well, now I have to push him back again here. Please don't kill me now. Come on. I've gotten so far. Yep. There we go. Jeez, there's all bridges everywhere now. There we go. Got it down now. Right, where was this one from? Where was that rock from? I don't know. That boring stone. Okay, we'll continue now. Here we go. Where is he? And then I'm gonna kick... Oh, there you are. I was just telling my new friends how hard I'm gonna kick your ass. How are you supposed to be in front of me? Too heavy. I can't pick up the rocks anymore. Huh? I'm not impressed. Now give me back my pants, loser. Damn it, that used to work. Wait, let me try again. Oh, there we go. He's supposed to be in for your honor. That's a glitch. What the? What is he doing? I don't know. This is a whole black void here. I think I've broken the game. Wow. That's cool. Because it's supposed to end the level, right? Yeah, this is supposed to end the level. You have to mark some stones. Isn't that supposed to... Yeah, that's supposed to be the end of the level. What? He's supposed to pull this whole pyramid up out of the ground. Oh, come on. Really? That's unfortunate. Well, still, that's pretty impressive. Well, let's just do a cut and see what happens. Nah, nothing. What's up with this black thing? I think it's supposed to be a pseudo shadow. This was how they made the shadow. Okay, we have to sacrifice ourselves. And start over. Where am I now? Oops, maybe I broke the level. Nope. There we go. Whoa. Easy. We have to get him back to the position he was at. Run. Oh, did I get the tape? I don't know. I hope so. There you are. Okay, I have to bring him all the way back up. Where is he? You have to cut his platform. Where is he? Where are you, big? Where are you? I don't see him. Yeah, because the problem is he was supposed to be here and we were supposed to do stuff. See, where is he now? Big, where are you? Yeah, I think I screwed it over. Yeah, I think oh no, there he is. Come on. Really, big? You're gonna make this difficult? He's gonna make this difficult, dude. There's nothing left of that platform, dude. Come on, big. Really? Big, bro. Bro, you have to move. Oh, come on. Yeah, no, I screwed it up, because I already cut that block, you see, so he's not gonna move. I already cut that block. Come on, big, move. Okay, can't I just shoo him with, like, another pillar? Nah, he doesn't care, dude, you see. That guy's hardcore, man. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this level over. Oh, no, man. After our epic surfing, like what? Oh snap, ouch. I'm gonna have to do this level over. No, yeah, sorry. Oh no, that just respawned me here. Now I'm gonna have to redo the level. Oh come on, we basically did it complete. This is the horrible moment, yes. Aish, sorry about that. Okay, come on, just run through it there. I'll just run through it. I'm just gonna run through it now. Okay, let's see how quick we can do this. Okay, just... because apparently I don't have to cut him down, I just have to... Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, okay, skip, 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 go. Okay, apparently, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, dear. There we go, yeah, very nice. Okay, we can leave those. Nope. It wasn't here, right? Nah, it wasn't here. It was like... it was further on. Yeah, just run. Run towards him. Run towards him. No, no. Come on, that was my ticket. Not that one either. Oh, that was close. Come on. Come on, jump again, big. There we go. Damn it. Let these jump closer. La, 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 la. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. I have to, dude. If I don't look at it, I'll die. Okay, just dodge. Whoa! Oh, come on, really? Come on. There we go, up here. Oh, I don't even have to cut these. Do I have to? No, you have to. I cut that one. No, I didn't. Come on, that's nonsense. What? Look at that cut. Really? Whoa, there we go. Whoa, 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 no, 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 don't do that. Oh, come on. The pillar like rolled into me and then I got confused. So then your controls are inverted. Okay, so in order to do this properly, you have to go up here, yeah. No, not that far. What is going on? Oh. This whole bridge is broken. Well, not broken enough, obviously. What? You're kidding me, right? Come on, cut that. Oh no, sorry, it's already cut. That's nonsense. There we go. Careful, yeah, it's coming. Yeah, I can see it, I can see it. There's my tape. Come on, that's what we want. Cut it. Yeah, bring it closer, and jump. Yeah. Whoa, we made that. That was close. Oh, dude, come on. Nah, I can't cut it. Just hurry up, bro. Just cut that. There we go. Careful, careful. Don't cut it that long. I wasn't in time. Yeah, it's tricky, dude. Because if I cut it, if I make the cut too long, he cuts something in the distance, so he'll continue cutting. Just left click. Oh yeah, left click cancels the cut. Oh, it's above you, it's above me. Yeah, I know. I have to like push this one. Wow! Dodge it, dodge it. Ooh, brah, 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 brah. I'm sweating here, yo. Ah, there we go. So you dropped it on, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Guess this is crazy. Whoa, thank you, Polar. Scared? Yeah, a little, I'm not gonna lie. But I must admit, this guy's pretty strong. Yeah, but if you cut the stuff, I don't know if it... Sometimes it helps and sometimes it makes it worse. Okay. Don't worry, we'll get to the end of the segment now. Mahahaha, here we go. And then I'm gonna kick... Oh. There you are. Gimme... I was just telling my new friends how hard I'm gonna kick your ass now that I've gained unlimited power. Ready? Too heavy. Aha! I'm not impressed. Now give me back my pants, loser. Damn it, that used to work. Wait, wait, let me try again. Uh-oh. Oh, see, yeah, now that black thing that we saw is supposed to provide that shadow. Here we go. Sorry about that. What's this one? Something unusual disturbance. Unusual disturbance. Radio. Whoa, did he ripped the mysterious pyramid out of the ground. How the heck? Wow, did I do that? I guess I did. Now what do you say? I am powerful, mwahahaha. So powerful, mwahahaha. Yikes, that was close. Again? Shouldn't you be used to that by now? Well, kind of. So it seems that I'll have to get on top of that giant rocky, dull pyramid. That's right, climb and cut, my friend, won't be easy. I was afraid you say so. Let's go. Okay, so I'll stop there. Thank you very much for joining me, and thank you for your time. Hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, and then I'll continue again next time. Sorry for the whole the double level twice thing, but thank you anyway. Yeah, and that's it. I hope you have a good day, and I hope you had a good day, depending on what time you are watching this. And thank you very much. Yeah, cheers, man.